Hi, I'm Bridget Mansfield, Go-to-Market Manager for Modern Work Solutions at Microsoft. Microsoft Teams Phone keeps you connected with voice and video calling using your computer, tablet, mobile device or desk phone. I'm going to talk to you about how you can leverage your Microsoft Teams platform as a complete business phone system using Microsoft Teams Phone in order to help support an advanced communication strategy completely integrated with the security of Microsoft 365. Just to give you some market insights on Teams Phone, it's just hit a milestone of 12 million active PSTN users. That's 12 million who've upgraded from the old copper landline phones with the help of different solutions available to them. This shows how high the demand is at the moment, and with the help of our certified partners, we've been able to help businesses with voice solutions all over the world. So what does Microsoft Teams Phone actually provide? Well, it integrates calls seamlessly into the flow of work. It meets business needs with unified, modern, and classic calling features. It optimizes IT resources with streamlined setup and management via the Teams Admin Center. And it provides users with flexible and budget-conscious devices. Enabling Teams Phone adds a dialing pad to your Teams environment so you can make external, inbound, and outbound calls with the calling plan. When we talk about the ability to integrate calls into the flow of work, an example is when you can quickly start a call from the Teams chat, call history, or even from an Outlook email. We use the expression management from a single pane of glass because the fluidity and ease of running your business is all just right there in front of you. You can also collaborate in Microsoft 365 apps directly from calls and meetings together. And you can leverage the full suite of calling features from any device and any location. The new modern calling experience looks at what you have in your existing phone system, but then improves the experience with things like live captions and transcriptions. It optimizes the customer experience you can provide your own customers with features like consultative transfers, music on hold, and voicemail transcription. This is great if you receive a voicemail, but you're not in a position to listen to it. You can simply read it like a text message. It also offers auto attendance, which allows you to set up menu options for your incoming calls, such as for sales, press 1, for services, press 2, and so on, to put them in call queues for those specific departments. Or with our accessibility features, you can actually just say the word sales or services instead of needing to physically press the button. Call transfer is so useful if you need to leave the house or office but stay on a call. You simply transfer the call from your laptop to your mobile, put your headphones in, and you'll be out the door. You can even transfer the call to your car now with Apple CarPlay. And diving deeper into one of our popular calling updates, we have something called voice-enabled channels, which enables users to connect those call queues I just mentioned directly into specific Teams channels. Users can collaborate and share information within the channel while taking calls in the queue. As an example, you can see the company Northwind Traders here have their own support help desk department. Support help desk has their own voice enabled channel, so any inbound calls for support gets routed directly to here only. The only phones that ring are anyone in that support channel. And that team will be able to see all the support call history and stats. They have their own dial pad in there. And they can also see the status of their colleagues, you know, who's available, who's in a call or who's offline in the bottom right corner. They would also have access to their own post wall, where they'll be able to post messages to each other and see the status of all the service tickets. Shifts in Microsoft Teams is a schedule management tool that helps you create, update and manage schedules for your team, which updates live. This is perfect for any frontline worker. So what is the business value? What's the benefit of Teams Phone? Sometimes I think we like to focus on license costs versus those associated with the total cost of ownership. And we shouldn't forget that there's significant investments associated with IT costs, physical hardware maintenance, and support attached to those on-premise solutions. When looking at your end-to-end unified communication strategy, you're looking for ways to optimize how your employees communicate while saving money tied to the four pillars that you can see here. Physical and travel cost savings. I mean, I've personally saved loads on travel this past year. And reduction in device costs, as I mentioned earlier. Process improvement and savings made from automation and gains from improved voice communications. Savings from simplified management and support, so reduced cost of PBX administration, equipment and licensing. Plus, savings made from consolidating everything into one platform. If you're interested in knowing what this means for your business specifically, I would recommend reaching out to a Microsoft partner who can advise you. Potential cost savings can vary based upon your business size, deployment schedule, cloud adoption maturity, and a number of other variables. Better voice communications, due to the capabilities in Teams and Teams Phone, increases employee productivity and enables a highly mobile workforce, allowing you to save on your physical overhead costs. In this example here, we can see benefits of £144,000 over 3 years, and that works out at £2,900 per user. This results in a 411% return on investment with a 6-month payback period. Speaking to a Microsoft partner will enable you to forecast your own business value. So there's a few options for getting started. You can choose Microsoft Teams Phone with our calling plan, which can go up to 3,000 domestic calling minutes, or a Teams Phone option with calling plans through a third-party provider of your choice via direct routing, or Operator Connect, which sits between the two. To find out how Microsoft Teams Phone can turn your Teams platform into a complete digital headquarters, please visit aka.ms/TeamsPhoneSMB to get started. Thanks for watching.
This is Microsoft Teams, the app where work and collaboration is happening today, even when everyone isn't in the same room or time zone. Teams is a space where you and your team come together, but it's more than just a place to chat or join meetings. Teams bridges the gap between in-person and remote teammates. It makes working in real time or at your own pace easier than ever before. Teams is built for hybrid work, so you can stay informed, organized, and connected, all in one place. Now let's take a closer look at how collaboration works in Teams. Chat is where you can message someone or a group of people to talk about, well, anything. Teams and channels create focused spaces to gather the right people to work in the right context with files and conversations. Under calendar, meetings connect the flow of work before, during, and after you meet, so prep and follow-up are easy to find. Apps is the doorway to new ways to work together. Find familiar apps and new ones to simplify, customize, and manage how you work. How we get work done together has changed, and Teams is made for today's workplace. Built to give you the flexibility to do your best work, your way.